long. She'll grow about a foot a year until she's as big as these guys out here. So she's still a little too young to be with the big alligators. You can throw some of the biscuits in if you want to see how the big guys eat. There's a lot of them over on this side. And you can touch Shelly if you want to. Yeah. Hold her just a minute. They may be a little bit slow to eat right now. In the colder months, alligators kind of go into something similar to a hibernation. It's called a torpor. And they pretty much shut their whole body down and they just sleep through all the cold weather. So they're just now starting to wake up for the season. They don't eat during that time. So right now, now that the sun is coming out and they're nice and warm, they're starting to wake up and get hungry again. But during that time, they use the fat that's stored in their tails to keep them healthy. If you want to touch your tail back here, you can feel kind of how thick it is. That's where an alligator has all their most muscles are back here. Mm. A lot of good meat that'll keep them healthy during the cold.
He tried to get it.
So what is it?
It's like a ground up meat, fish, and blood kind of stuff that alligators like to eat a whole lot.
Shelly, one day you'll
see. So do you know how to tell the difference between an alligator and a crocodile?
Yes.
The teeth.
Yep. For an alligator, you can see their just their top teeth. You can kind of see her sticking out. With the crocodile, you can see both sets of their teeth. And also, if you look at Shelly's nose
pointed
here, it makes nice U shape. Yeah, crocodiles are going to be kind of like a capital A shape nose. It's going to be a lot pointier.
Maybe he's right there, but what?
Careful.
So what is the biggest alligator?
Out here, our biggest, a little over 6 feet. I know out in the wild, they can usually average about 12 feet as the biggest. They've found some that are upwards of 15 feet, so they pretty much never stop growing.
Oh, yeah.
They basically just run out of enough food to eat for their size. So that's alligators don't really die of old age. Get big to the point where they can't find enough food. So they're pretty resilient. There's not a whole lot that can get to an alligator of their age. Perfect.
Look at Daddy.
Man, you're getting so big, dude. You're holding alligator now.
Feel how heavy her tail is compared to her head?
Yeah.
Is her back end heavier, Zane?
Look at me.